Hello, dear children. So, today in this video, I will discuss the back exercise of chapter number 7. Already we had discussed the chapter in different videos that what is the weather and climate, what is the difference between these two climates and weather. And next we had discussed adaptation of animals to the particular place. So here in this chapter, we had discussed the animals living in the polar region and animals living in the rainforest, tropical rainforest. So we had completed the chapter by discussion method, by reading, and by, I think you have seen the different videos also. So today let's discuss the back exercise questions of this chapter. So the first question is, name the elements that determine the weather of a place. So we have done this question in the form of a web chat. So it's your wish to do in the form of a web chat, or you want to write down the answers. So the four factors we have studied, the temperature, humidity, rainfall, and wind speed. These are the elements that affect the weather of a place. Next, question number 2. When are maximum and minimum temperatures likely to occur during the day? So the answer for this is, maximum temperature of day occurs generally in the afternoon, and the minimum temperature occurs in the early morning. So I think it's very, very clear. During the noon time, the temperature is maximum, and during the early morning, the temperature is very low. So this is the answer of this question. Next, question number 3. Fill in the blanks. First is, the average weather taken for a longer time is called. So I think you can give the answer for it. That is a climate that remains for a longer period of our time. That is known as a climate. Second is, a place receives very little rainfall and the temperature is high throughout the year. The climate of that place will be dash and dash. So very little rainfall is there. So you can guess there will be a hot and dry. Next is, third fill up is, the two regions of the earth with extreme climate conditions are polar regions and tropical regions. So you can see that already we have read in the chapter, the extreme climate is there in the polar regions as well as in the tropical regions. So these are the fill-ups. Next are the indicate, question number 4. Indicate the type of climate of the following areas. What type of climate is in Jammu Kashmir? So moderately hot and moderately wet climate is there. Next, for Kerala, the climate is very hot and wet. C part, Rajasthan, the climate is hot and dry. Northeast India, it receives heavy rainfall for a major of the part of the year. Hence, it is having a wet climate. So this was your chapter, question number 4. Next comes 5. Which of the two changes frequently? So either weather or climate. So we know that weather changes frequently. Next is question number 6. Following are some of the characteristics of animals. So on the base of these characteristics, we have to give the adaptation for that particular animals. So first is diet, living on fruits. That is tropical rainforest, white fur, polar region, need to migrate polar region as the temperature is very, very high, extreme conditions are there. Loud voice, tropical rainforest, sticky patch, tropical rainforest, layers of the fat under skin, polar regions, wide and large pores, polar region, bright colors, tropical rainforest, strong tails, tropical rainforest, long and large beak that we have read of toucan. So that also present in the tropical rainforest. So this was your question number 6. Next comes question number 7. Question number 7 is that tropical rainforest has a large population of animals. So what can be the possible reason for it? So children, already we have read that because of the continuous warm earth and air, the tropical rainforest is having an enormous population of animals. So this is the climatic conditions of that particular place. Next question 8 is, explain with the examples why we find animals of certain kind living in particular climatic conditions. So we have read the different features that the animals are adapted to survive in the conditions in which they live. Their food habits, their features help them to survive in that particular condition. They survive in the particular type of adaptation due to the adaptive features. So many of we have read, and you can, in this question, you can give the examples of polar bear, penguins, and in rainforest, elephant, monkeys, toucan, etc. Question 9 is, how do elephant living in tropical rainforest adapt itself? So children, you can write the adaptation of elephant. So while reading the chapter, we have discussed the adaptation of elephant, and you also know that what are the adaptations of animals. So do write 5 adaptation of the animal. Next is MCQ. Question number 10 is, a carnivore with a stripes on its body moves very fast while catching its prey. It is likely to be found in, so the among four options, your answer is a tropical rainforest. Next question 11 is, which features adapt polar bears to live in extremely cold climate? So you can go for these 4 options and find the suitable option for it. I think the fourth one is right, white fur, paws for swimming, and keen sense of smell is also there. So first option is the best option among these 4. See the next 11 we have done. Next is the 12th one. Which option best describes our tropical region? So tropical region, the answer is hot and humid. So this is a particular answer for this, that the temperature is hot and humid. So children, we have discussed today the back exercise of chapter number 7. I think now you are able to do the question answers in your notebook. Do in a proper way. Very less work is there, and rest extra questions we have marked when we were doing the, and many of you have framed yourself also web charts. No diagram is there related with this chapter, but web chart, especially the characteristics of polar bear and the characteristics of elephant, that we have done already. So thank you, children. Next, I had posted the assignments of this chapter, so do that assignments also. Thank you.